He's won 6 Doras, Gemini, Sterling Award.
He started an amazing theater company, Coal Mine Theater.
So he's played Mozart, Bach, Shostakovich, Beethoven, and Glenn Gould.
He was on The Littlest Hobo, Street Legal, Wonderfalls, Orphan Black, Republic of Doyle, Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. He plays the dad.
Mr. Ted Dykstra.
Yeah!